वंदे मातरम् वंदे मातरम् सुजलां सुफलां मलयज शीतलां सस्यश्यामलां मातरम् वंदे
ज्योत्स्न पुलकितयामिनी फुल्लकुसुमित द्रुमतल शोभिनी शुभ्र ज्योत्स्न पुलकितयामिनी फुल्लकुसुमित द्रुमतल शोभिनी
सुहासिनी सुमधुरभाषिणी सुगधामरदा मातरम् वंदे मातरम् वंदे मातरम्
नमस्ते. On this auspicious occasion, as we commemorate 75 years of Indian independence, let us recall the mantra, Vande Mataram. Blessed are the Indians who cherish the struggle, selfless service, and sacrifice of the giants of Indian history. They have left an indelible mark etched in the hearts of everyone. As children, you too can touch the hearts of many with your words, actions and deeds. Focus on living a life of character, conviction and compassion. Create a space, if not in history, at least in the hearts of your near and dear ones. May the spirit of patriotism surge within every Bhavanite so as to uphold truth and faith in all walks of life. Happy Independence Day. Thank you.
पसीना याज्ञा होगी माटी मेरी बोली आंगी मेरा चंदन है माटी मेरे देश की चंदन है माटी मेरे देश की माटी मेरे देश की चंदन है माटी मेरे देश की चंदन है माटी मेरे देश की माटी मेरे देश की नील गगन रे पाल तपे ना तेरा नील गगन रे पाल तपे ना तेरा चंदन है माटी मेरे देश की चंदन है माटी मेरे देश की माटी मेरे देश की
देश से है प्यार तो हर पल ये कहना चाहिए मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए देश से है प्यार तो हर पल ये कहना चाहिए मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए सिलसिला ये बाद मेरे यूं ही चलना चाहिए मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए मेरी नस नस तार कर दो और बना दो एक सितार राग भारत मुझ पे छेड़ो झंझनाओ बार बार देश से ये प्रेम आँखों से झलकना चाहिए मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए कह दो जरा सीमा में रहना सीख ले ये मेरा भारत अमर है सत्य कहना सीख ले भक्ति की इस शक्ति को बढ़कर दिखाना चाहिए मैं रहूं या ना रहूं भारत ये रहना चाहिए है मुझे सौगंध भारत
सौगंध भारत है मुझे
भूलू ना एक क्षण तुझे रहना चाहिए
जरा आंख में भर लो पानी, जो शहीद हुए हैं उनकी जरा याद करो कुर्बानी। हे मेरे वतन के लोगों, जरा आंख में भर लो पानी, जो शहीद हुए हैं उनकी जरा याद करो कुर्बानी।
संगीन पे धर कर माता सो गए अमर बलिदान, जो शहीद हुए उनके शहीद हुए हैं उनकी जरा याद करो कुर्बानी। कोई सिख कोई जाट मराठा, कोई गुरखा कोई मद्रासी, कोई गुरखा जो शहीद हुए हैं उनकी जरा याद करो कुर्बानी। थी खून से लथपथ काया, फिर भी बंदूक उठा के दस दस को जो शहीद हुए हैं उनकी जरा याद करो कुर्बानी।
तुम भूल न जाओ उनको, इसलिए करिए कुर्बानी। जो शहीद हुए हैं उनकी जरा याद करो कुर्बानी।
A victory in war calls for celebration. You've just listened to Ae Mere Watan Ke Logo. It's been sung a few times in this series. It recounts very poignantly the ultimate sacrifice made by our soldiers, I think specifically the Indochina War. When Lata Mangeshkar ji sang this in front of Pandit Nehru, his eyes filled with tears, it is said. And who better to tell us about the ultimate sacrifice than a member of that soldier's family? Today's alumni is Anjali Vishwanathan of the class of 2007, and she fills our hearts with pride and joy. Her lineage is such, being the daughter of the Kargil martyr, Lieutenant Colonel Vishwanathan. I think students in my class every year would have listened to this story of how I first saw Anjali on a dark, rainy June afternoon. She walked into the primary block holding her uncle's hand. Her mother, Mrs. Jalaja Vishwanathan, carried her little brother Akshay, that mischievous spark in his eyes. Curiosity, confidence, and the courage of her legacy were seen in her steadfast bearing. It was the undaunting spirit of her father that she carried in. Anjali, in school, excelled in academics, participated in the cultural events with full enthusiasm, and even now, she shows how to balance work and fun. After school, she joined the NTU at Singapore for aerospace engineering, and as a machinery engineer, she moved up the ranks working with Exxon Mobil, and she has been a special purpose machinery section supervisor in Singapore. Here's the young lady herself, Anjali, to tell us the story. Anjali Vishwanathan of the class of 2007.
Wishing everyone a happy Independence Day and my gratitude to be a part of this wonderful program lined up by my teacher and the team. Kudos to them.
Hi everyone. I'm Anjali Vishwanathan, a Bhavanaut who passed out in 2009. It is an absolute honor to be addressing students of my alma mater on the occasion of our country's 75th Independence Day. My brother Akshay, also a Bhavanite, and I were fondly recollecting our memories of school and how our school has always gone the extra mile to honor the martyrs, celebrate their sacrifices, and leave a deep sense of patriotism, pride, and respect for our nation and its heroes. The months of June to August, Independence Day every year, hold a very personal significance for my family and are integral to how Akshay and I became a part of Bhavans. It was the year of 1999 that my family moved from a small town, Mau, in Madhya Pradesh to Kerala. 1999 was also the year of Kargil War, the year we lost our father, Lieutenant Colonel Ramakrishnan Vishwanathan, in Operation Vijay, in service of our nation. He was a simple man who did not join army with great aspirations of being a soldier or a warrior, but because back then, it was the fastest way one could become a breadwinner for a family. He went on to serve United Nations assignments in Africa, Sri Lanka, and multiple counter-insurgency operations in Sikkim, Kashmir, and Rajasthan. He was regarded by his peers as a fine officer and a worthy leader. I remember being humbled and in awe of what he did as I visited Kargil in 2015. His colleagues shared with me the brutal nights of firing they encountered on the scary open expanse of Tololing mountain bridges as they tried to assault the Pakistani forces. It took me back to the memory of a phone call I remember to this day. On a Thursday afternoon of June 3rd, he tried to reach us for his final goodbye, but it would not be so. Multiple gunshot wounds to his thigh as he tried to recover his colleague's body had cost him his life. I had not learned about gallantry awards. It was to come in school much later, but I knew them the hard way at the age of nine. My father was awarded the Veer Chakra. It amazes me to this day that I am the daughter of a war martyr, a man who had simple beginnings and rose to become larger than life. Bhavans is always commemorated, either for Independence Day or for Vijay Diwas. Heroes, their stories, and joined us in keeping alive memories of their sacrifice for our nation. Plenty of memorials carry brave names of lives we have lost to gain our independence, lives we continue to lose to protect our independence. Wars today have moved beyond physical battlefields and taken on forms even more gruesome, expanding to virtual spaces. I carry with me a quote that deeply resonates. There have been many times we found it necessary to take up arms, and perhaps occasions will rise again. But war is ugly, hideous, and those who resort to it should be aware of what they do, even in the course of which. It pays for all of us to remember and to grow into compassionate, kind, and inclusive citizens and individuals, even more so needed in today's world. Many never returned home because they gave up their todays for us to have a better tomorrow. In memory of those brave souls, Jai Hind.
For Lieutenant Colonel Vishwanathan, for those who have made the ultimate sacrifice for our country, may I request you all to stand, honor, and respect their sacrifice through their devotion to duty with a salute. Salute. Order. Our amazing alumni have fanned the flames of your aspirations, we hope. As we dwell on the sacrifices of our freedom fighters, our soldiers who guard this precious independence, and look at all the achievements of our alumni, we must remember that we are responsible for the choices we make, for that becomes the future of our nation. Much gratitude to each of the alumni who responded to the clarion call given by Srimati Minimal, Mini Teacher, our own Mini Teacher, and shared of themselves in such a generous manner. Bhavans Pucheti is proud of each and every one of you, wherever you are and whatever you are doing. Thank you for sharing, and may you be blessed abundantly to leave your mark on this planet. Always remember, dear students, to learn from and respect the past, but do not linger there. Move forward, push ahead, and learn from the experiences that you have listened to, learn from your own experiences, because these shall be part of the arsenal against the battles we fight for the sake of our country. Jai Hind.